If anybody out there is still watching and caring and following, I have to say, the most unbelievably...
There is also a lovely picture of a little baby horse.
Yes, there is indeed.
Which we could look
at. We can all see that.
And talk about.
Where's the cartoon?
It's not on this piece of paper here.
But the thing is,
so Theresa May versus David Cameron is a good ding-dong.
Yeah, but she's also right. I mean, anyone who's ever actually been stopped and searched will know that it's an incredibly intrusive process. I was sat in on a training event where young people were asked to stop and search police officers to tell them what it was like or to show them what it was like. And a lot of police officers thought, actually, this is incredibly invasive. I've done this thousands of times, but I didn't realise what it makes me feel.
Talking of the Tories, though, infighting down the bottom, stop the hate to win over voters, says Tory minister.
Yeah, I think this is a very interesting story. This is Nikki Morgan, a minister who has said that if the Conservatives are to win the next election, they cannot be the nasty party. They must win the centre ground.
We've heard this been a Zoom interview.
The password, P-A-S-S-W-I-O-D, is the most hacked and most common password that we have. And I don't know who out there is doing it, but stop it.
As well. Of course, have a look. You'll work it out yourself quicker than I did. Let me in, of course.
They're being really dignified.
Yeah, exactly. But anyway, all of those not to be used. Mine are pretty poor, I have to accept, because I never remember them. Do you? Do you have endless times where you put hundreds
of... Why don't you just reveal it all now?
Yeah.
Yes, do you want a job at the Labour Party, Tommy? Fantastic.
No, I'm an independent journalist.
It is the reality of like rising rents, rising house prices, rising bills, whilst wages are stagnating. And this is the natural culmination of that.
In this 20 to 34 age range, compared with a fifth of women.
I'd imagine that's because more men are more used to having their washing done.
What a massive generalisation to say. We're talking about sexism and there's a blatant example of... Yeah. It's probably true.
But the other figure there is that about 500,000 people aged 35 to 64 still have not moved out. Moving on quickly, we've only got 30 seconds left to talk about the influence of God in our means of tweeting.
Our favourite story of the night by a country mile. Even better than the little horsey on the front page of the Times. And this is Frankel advice thing. From the Church of England.
Twitter
would be largely empty if everyone if God sort of had a veto on
Twitter
everything was out there.
No contest. We'll be totally censored.
Rowenna and Tom, much appreciated time. Thank you both very much indeed. Thank you.